All right, good morning. This is Coach Eric with Fat Dad Health, along with Rich Klein, has been a staple in the Fort Myers area for 18 years, right? So
18
almost the
years.
double decade there. And, you know, really looked up to and sought after for fitness and nutrition here in Fort Myers and really the Southwest Florida area. And they specialize, I mean, they have an ATC CrossFit. They've got the around-the-clock gym here. They're
boot
doing
camp.
Nutrition, boot camp. I mean, it's endless. And this is really like that fitness mecca, right? Because you get this beautiful CrossFit box, you know, all the bells and whistles of CrossFit, but then this massive 24-hour gym that everybody gets to use. So there's no excuses, right?
Yes, I think it's a huge advantage with probably one of the best total solutions in the community for all-around wellness.
You hit the nail on the head because, you know, all around wellness and really total solution is what is really resonating what you said, because there's no excuse. There's something for everybody. If somebody, you know, can only lift a 2-pound dumbbell, if somebody's like, I only like to lift real heavy weights and bumper plates, if I can only go at 3 a.m., I mean, there's no excuses here, right?
Over 24/7, come in anytime. You.
That's it. Now, your first class starts at what, 1 a.m. here?
So, first, yeah, right. For some of the diehards.
Right.
But the official CrossFit class starts at 5 a.m.
Okay.
Then we have a 6, a 7, and a 9.
Okay.
And we're on boot camp at 6 and 9.
Okay.
Monday, Wednesday, Friday.
So you give a lot of variety there. Now, one of the things, you know, whether it's boot camp or CrossFit, people see that and they're like, dude, I'm super intimidated.
Right.
And that's really what we want to focus on in this segment, is that how do you overcome when people see these movements that somebody's, you know, flailing around on a pull-up bar thinking that, oh, I'm going to hurt myself, or these big heavy weights that they're dropping or jumping on these high boxes. What is it that, you know, what approach do you take with them?
You know, you bring a great question, because every athlete comes in different fitness levels, different ages.
Now, when you say athlete, we're referring, I know what you mean, but we say if you literally could walk and breathe, you're an athlete.
Yes, at whatever level
you get out
it
of
is.
Bed, it was athletic.
Yes.
All right, cool. So
we're
it's
moving.
Everybody. That's everybody.
That includes everyone, yes. So as a coach, too, we look at what their ability is,
right,
and definitely look at the movement standards,
right,
and making sure those movement standards are safe.
Yes.
For every athlete. And then when we go through those standards, if there's some questionable movement patterns that aren't great or safe,
right,
we definitely have an option to scale all those movements for all fitness levels, pretty much for every single movement we can do, to make sure that we still preserve the intent, but also make sure the athlete's not doing something that they shouldn't be doing.
Okay.
I mean, a lot of people come in and maybe even if they have the capacity to do it at some level, we look at them and say, maybe they shouldn't be doing it at this point because
right,
their fitness level is not able to sustain that intensity level.
Yeah.
That we're
so what I'm taking away, you really want to see safety. You want to see range of motion.
Yes.
You want to see them doing something that's functional, but moving within their own capacity. So if it's, you know, a barbell snatch, maybe they're just doing a lighter kettlebell swing. Or if
absolutely,
it's a pull-up, maybe they're doing ring rows.
Absolutely.
If it's a rope climb, maybe they're doing just rope pulls, right? Wall balls, maybe it's a front squat. Box jumps, maybe it's a step up, right? I mean, all these movements that you guys are seeing over here featured that really allow, you know, anybody to do it. Now, what's the oldest client you have here?
Oldest client is 75 right now.
I mean, you said it there first. So, I mean, 75 years old, there is no excuse. You guys got to come out and check out Around the Clock Fitness here on Boy Scout Road. But ATC CrossFit, standing for Around the Clock, is right here attached to it that you have access to. Come check it out for Coach Eric, Rich Klein. You guys make it a great day.